Hi, Jeff with the Float Tube Fishing Forum here. I'm here with Enrique and his PDM. We just did the saltwater poker event today in Huntington Harbor. It was a nice day today.
Beautiful day.
Yeah, outstanding.
Yeah.
Did you guys enjoy it?
Had a lot of fun.
I had a blast.
I'm not the greatest fisherman, but it was always fun. I get to pick their brains.
You get to spend time with people that you enjoy doing the same. And you know, you get to bounce my ideas off each other.
What
people
a
are
good
using,
idea.
What colors,
yeah.
You know, and their techniques. So it's always a good, fun day to try something new or fish a different way.
True. You know? Absolutely, yeah. So, Ricky, what do you like most about float tube fishing?
Best thing is it's easy to get into. It's relatively inexpensive. Fun aspect of it is you're really intimate. You're on the water. When you land a fish, it's right under you, and it's just that much more exciting when you're that up and close to the fish.
It really is.
Yeah. And you get a word ring.
You're right. Well, let's see. I was mentioning to the guys, I fish a little different technique. I do shooting the docks where I throw it underneath and I get under the rope between the docks and the pier. And little 6 and 12 inch openings, so I can hold my position and shoot it right in there and get the fish right under the docks. And it's really relaxation for me. I really enjoy the quiet time out there on the water, just very relaxing and also fun when you catch a fish.
Oh, yeah.
It really is.
That's the bonus. Exactly.
That's the crème of the crème.
Yeah, exactly.
So yeah.
Being out on the water is what's important. It's enjoyable, it's fun, and then nice fish.
Makes a good day, makes good memories.
Absolutely.
Yeah, makes me want to come back.
Oh, yeah.
Absolutely. Well, guys, Fred Hall's coming up. We're going to be going to Fred Hall 7 Bass.
Oh, okay.
We'll be there. We're going to be supporting them the best we can. So hopefully we'll see you guys there.
Oh, we've got to support our sport.
Right.
We'll be there.
We're going to have some float tubes there. This will be the first time we've had float tubes at Fred Hall. There you go. These are the 7 Bass design tubes that are going to be that are available here in the U.S. now. And so we'll be supporting them, and they're supporting us. So thank you very much, guys. Jeff, the Float Tube Fishing Forum.
Thank you, Jeff.
Had a great time. Thank you, Jeff.